But they should be. It's estimated that 200 million people have died, probably by the time I finish this talk. But the complication of COVID-19, like lung scarring and heart damage, could become the next deniable pre-existing condition for over 6 million Americans.